Sean Khalifa, man.
Two chains. Money's the motivation, money's the conversation. You on vacation, we getting paid, so we on vacation. I did it for the fam. It's whatever we had to do, it's just who I am. Yeah, it's the life I chose. Gunshots in the dark, one eye closed. And we got it cooking like a one-eye stove. You can catch me kissing my girl with both eyes closed. Yeah, perfecting my passion, thanks for asking. Couldn't slow down, so we had to crash it. You use plastic, we bout cash. I see some people ahead that we gon' pass, yeah.
I never fear death or dying. I only fear never trying. I am whatever I am. Only God can judge me now. One shot, everything rides on tonight. Even if I've got three strikes, I'ma go for it. This moment,
the same ones that I ride with be the same ones that I die with. Put it all out on the line with. If you're looking for me, you can find wit in a new car or the crown whip. My new broad does a fine chick in the weather squad I'm down with. Ain't no way around it. What you say? Tell me what you say. Working hard, repping for my dogs. Do this every day. Taking off, looking out for all. Making sure we ball like the mob. All you do is call. Catch you if you fall. Young Khalifa.
I never fear death or dying. I only fear never trying. Can judge me now. One shot, everything rides on tonight. Even if I've got three strikes, I'ma go for it. This moment, we own it.
I ride or die for
me, play with me.
It's the day in my life and I'm ready to ride. Got the spirit, I'm feeling like a kill inside. Oh, financial outbreak, I'm free but I ain't out yet. Ride with the plug so I'm close to the outlet. At the red light rim sitting offset. I look better on your girl than
her outfit.
Stuck to the plan. Always said that we would stand up, never ran. We the fam and loyalty never change up. Been down since day one, look at where we came from. Jumping out on anybody who try to say some. One thing about it, got a problem, I got the same one. Money rolls, we fold. Plenty clubs, we close. Follow the same code. Never turn our backs, our cars don't even lose control.
One shot, everything rides on tonight. Even if I got three strikes, I'ma go for it. This moment, we own it.
I ride or die for me.
Tell me where to go, tell me what to do. I'll be right there for you. Tell me what to say, no matter if it's true. I'll say it all for you.
I used to be the type of kid that would always think the sky is falling. Why am I so differently wired? Am I a Martian? What kind of twisted experiment am I involved in? Cause I don't belong in this world. That's why I'm scoffing at authority, defiant often. Flying off with the handle at my mom. No cat, so I am non-compliant at home. At school, I'm just shying awkward. And I don't need no goddamn psychologist trying to diagnose why I have all these underlying problems. Thinking he can try and solve them. I'm outside chalking up drawings on the sidewalk. And in the front drive talking to myself. Either that or inside hiding off in the corner somewhere quiet. Trying not to be noticed cause I'm crying and sobbing. I had a bad day at school so I ain't talking. Some cocksucker shoved me into a fucking lockup cause he said that I eyeballed him.
This is my legacy, legacy.
always think the sky is falling. Why am I so differently wired? Am I noggin? Cause sporadic as my thoughts come, it's mind-boggling. Cause I obsess on everything. In my mind, small shit bothers me, but not my father. He said sayonara and split, but I don't give a shit. I'm fine long as there's batteries in my Walkman. Nothing's the matter with me, shit, look on the bright side. At least I ain't walking. I bike ride through the neighborhood of my apartment complex on a 10-speed, which I've acquired parts that I find in the garbage. A frame, then put tires on it. Headphones on it, straight ahead of kids trying to start shit. But if this is all there is for me, life offers, why bother even trying to put up a fight's nonsense? But I think a light bulb just lit up in my conscience. What about them rhymes I've been jotting? They're kinda giving me confidence instead of trying to escape through my comics. Why don't I just blast a little something like Onyx to put me in the mood to wanna fight and write songs that say what I wanna say to that kid that said that I eyeballed him? Grab hold of my balls against right fights on pitch. Who would've knew from the moment I turned the mic on that I could be iconic in my conquest? Fight dog from a tribe conquest.
This is my legacy.
Think the sky is falling. Now I think the fact that I'm differently wired's awesome. Cause if I wasn't, I wouldn't be able to work words like this and connect lines like crosswords and use my enemy's words of strength to try and draw from and get inspired off them. Cause all my life I was told and taught I am not shit. Why you whack fucking giant sacks of lying dog shit? Now you shut up, bitch, I am talking. Thought I was full of horseshit and now you fucking worship the ground on which I am walking. Me against the world, so what? I'm Brian Dawkins versus the Hollow and 16. So bring on the Giants, Falcons, and Miami Dolphins. It's the body bag game, bitch, I'm supplying coffins. Cause you dicks butt kiss, bunch of Brian Paul dingers. You gon' diabolical, I've been diabolical with this dialogue since 99 Rockets. You don't respect the legacy I leave behind, y'all can suck a dick. The day you beat me, pigs will fly out my ass in a flying saucer, full of Italian sausage. The most high exalting, and I ain't halting till I die of exhaustion. Inhale my exhaust fumes. The best part about me is I am not you, I'm me. And I'm the fire marshal, and this is my
legacy.
To the left, Cobb to the right. It's going to be Cobb under the leg. Cobb right up the middle and into the end zone. Touchdown for the North.
Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team. Yeah, started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team. Yeah, I done kept it real from the jump. Living at my mama's house, we'd argue every month. I was trying to get it on my own. Working all night, traffic on the way home. And my uncle calling me like, where you at? I gave you the keys, so you bring it right back. I just think it's funny how it goes. Now I'm on the road, half a million for a show. And we started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team. Yeah, started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Yeah, started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team. Yeah, started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Boys tell stories about the men. Say I never struggled, wasn't hungry, yeah, I doubt it. I could turn your boy into a man. There ain't really much out here that's popping up without us. We just want the credit where it's due. I'ma worry about me, give a fuck about you. Just as a reminder to myself, I wear every single chain, even when I'm in the house. Cause we started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team. Yeah, started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. No, we don't feel that. Look a fake friend, where your real friends at? We don't like to do too much explaining. Story stay the the same, I never changed it. No new, we don't feel that. A fake friend, where your real friends at? We don't like to do too much explaining. Story stay the same through the money and the fame. Cause we started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team. Yeah, started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here.
Nice job. Mailey with the catch there, as mentioned, for 27. And here is Abdullah from Nebraska. 6 in that last run by Abdullah. Now it's Varga again. Varga's got a lead, and Varga's got a touchdown.
Let's go. Lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone. In spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, talks picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, but a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryder was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one to set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the Crystal Method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Why you had the stupidest verses? Dude, it's the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard he fuck him with that style.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryder, he's sick, and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cock, but tight. Women wanna be within rappers, hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making.